Alright guys, welcome back. Today I'm gonna be doing episode 3 of The Forest, and I'm gonna be showing y'all first part of the episode. I'm gonna be showing y'all the whole base. We've done a lot off camera, and I'm sorry, we won't do much anymore. And it's gonna be behind me. We've done a crap ton, and then we're gonna go get the blueprints for the tower and the gliding suit. So I hope y'all enjoy the video. If y'all do, be sure to leave a like and subscribe, and let's get into the tour. Alright guys, so first of all, you walk up here, kinda close to the butthole, and we have, the church right here, and then we just have a cross next to it. We got this because we all went and got the blueprint with the crossbow. So you just come in here, and, it's just like a church, and then bam, just, you know, it's not much, the church. Then after that, bunny traps everywhere. We have a crane right here, so basically when we're getting attacked, we haven't really used it yet, I just kind of had it here. When we're getting attacked, bam, come up here, and we can just quickly come up here and be like, oh bam, let me save real quick. And then we can just be like, after we save, we just come back down and then attack the zombies, and if we die, we can go back to our last save, which is that. So then, if we come, let's do the actual base first, the main base right here. We have this giant wall, then you have the gate right here. Close the gate. Open the gate, then close the gate. This is pretty much all the stuff the same. Got a fire right here. Bunch of stuff, just some random stuff. Then the log cabin, jacket. Then you come down here, and we have just a log cart and a dock. And at the end of the dock, we have a houseboat. And over there, we have a large raft. And then over there is our snow base. We'll show that the snow base in another episode. And so that's basically it for this base. There's just a couple of defenses on the outside of here. And now I'm gonna go show y'all the log carrier base. There's probably gonna be a lot of cannibals over here. So Jack, go ahead and come over here with me. All right. There's not much to the log base. There's just we just have literally just a storage area up here. Storage area. We have rocks, we have a little stairs up here to it, and then we have a bunch of log carriers. We don't really use this much, we just have it over here. Then you can just take the zip line back to the base. Then, for the next part of our base, fudge the gate. Okay, for the next part of our base, you're gonna come to this crane right over here. Yeah, this crane right here. And I'll show y'all where we're gonna go. Let me just eat a snack real quick. Jack, go ahead and lower down the thing. So what we're gonna do is we have this crane. We basically just get on the crane, pull ourselves up, then get on this zip line right here. We built a lot since I have been here, so gonna do a lot of change. So then you just come over here, almost at the mountain there, but you barely don't. And we're building the walls right now. This is gonna be like our food area. We have a bunch of drying racks here, a little spot to save, water, garden right there, water, and bunny cages with bunnies in them. So that's all for the base tour, and now I'm going to go ahead and do the second half of the video. We're going to go be getting the tower and the glider blueprint. So I will see y'all when we get really close to getting into the cave. Alright guys, so we're really close to the thing now. Now all we have to do is just swim into the ocean and find Jack. Look for a pipe with like a string coming from it, and the cave should be right there. So we're gonna search for a little bit, and I'll see y'all once we find it. Hopefully we don't get killed by sharks on the way. Alright guys. So, we searched for about 30 minutes to find that thing, and we kept dying and having to reset. Alright, so we searched about 30 minutes to find that thing, and we kept getting killed by sharks and having to restart. So, stop! Guys, I'm sorry. It took so long to find the thing. It took like 30 minutes. We kept getting killed by sharks and having to restart. So, I'm going to end the episode here. I'm going to put a poll up right now on the top right corner of your screen. Y'all be sure to vote. If y'all want to continue the forest episodes or just stop them here. And I'll see y'all next time. Peace out.